Sqwubbsy speaking loud, Sqwubbsy speaking again. These things are natural, natural, all of them. But while number and consequently melody are symbols presupposing a faculty for abstraction, it's like Richard Hulsenbeck said in 1920, noise is a direct call to action. I am an honorable man, honorable through and through. Well, I model myself upon you. What a smoke screen we was called. What a smoke screen it was caused. Sqwubbsy says it's natural, natural, natural. But human beings, with their almost foolish respect for knowledge, it's a fact, it's a capacity to take information and use it against them, sometimes with quite awesome results, time and time again. Time and time again, yeah. As though the great gods didn't know, they need to obscure the basics of the world in order to keep us in ignorance, ignorance, ignorance. And that smokescreen of supposed learning has been built up around the world. Well, why is not an earthly word? It's a cheap import brought in by the gods. Who were the gods? Cosmic equivalents of crack dealers and white slavers. Bullshit is supreme, every one of them. Sqwubbsy looks back and he agrees.